Darwin is the natural selection theory did not believe any rule which one of the following is organic evolution. Darwin was discovered the natural selection after completing 12 years in the sea. After that he collected a fossil record and he was introducing the natural selection theory how to their organism will be formed. So, it believed any one rule which was one of the following is organic evolution, parasitic and predators of natural enemies, survival of the fittest, schedule of excellences, discontinuous variation. Answer, discontinuous variation. Discontinuous variation. Darwin is a natural selection, did not believe the rule. So, read slowly, can understand. Option D is correct answer.